Good morning, my dear students. Hope you all are fine. Today, I will tell you about fruits having one seed. आज मैं आपको उन फ्रूट्स के बारे में बताऊंगी जिनके अंदर एक ही सीड होता है, एक ही बीज होता है. फर्स्ट पिक्चर इज ऑफ लीचीज. लीचीज आर रेड इन कलर. They are white in color from inside. They have one seed. Next picture is of cherries. Cherries are also red in color. They are small in size. They have one seed inside. This is the picture of mango. Mango is the king of fruits. It has one big seed inside. We can make mango shake from mangoes. This is the picture of plums. Plums are also red in color. They have one seed. We can make jam from plums. Now we will learn about fruits which have many seeds. अब मैं आपको उन फ्रूट्स के बारे में बताऊंगी जिनके अंदर ज्यादा सीड्स होते हैं. This is the picture of papaya. You can see so many seeds are there inside papaya. These are black in color. Next picture is of watermelon. Watermelon is red from inside and green from outside. It has also many seeds. Next picture is of chikus. Chikus are brown in color. They have more than one seed. This is the picture of muskmelon. Muskmelon has also many seeds. You can see in the picture. I hope you have understood the concept of fruits having many seeds and fruits having one seed. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.